such a nice job of reading your books.
Did anyone notice that your books are all
nonfiction?
Oh yeah, I did, and I know what nonfiction means. It means that the books are real, and they're about real stuff, and they teach us things.
Very good, rambunctious puppy. And that also means that we can find the main idea of our books. Each of you has a different nonfiction book, so you can each find the main idea of it.
Would anyone like to share what you think the main idea of your book is?
Grumpy Monkey, will you start first? What book were you reading?
My book is called Rainforest Homes.
Oh, how interesting. Rainforest Homes. Grumpy Monkey, what do you think the main idea of Rainforest Homes was?
Orangutans?
Okay, I hear what you're saying. There is an orangutan on that page. But was the entire book about orangutans, or was that just one key detail?
One key detail.
Right.
This book is not all about orangutans. That was just one key detail.
I can help him. Pick me. Pick me.
Oh, rambunctious puppy, you can help him out? What do you think the main idea was?
Let me see the cover. Okay, there's a toucan on the cover. The main idea is toucans.
Okay, let's try a different approach, shall we?
I've been reading books. Books all filled with information. Taking it all in. Setting up my own workstation.
Remember, friends, you can find the main idea in any nonfiction book. Just think about what the book is mostly about.